is that most people think, oh, you know, if you want to build something really big or meaningful to the world, you have to be all in and full time and all that. And then sometimes I meet people that start a side business and it feels like almost like they're apologetic about it, or they feel like what I'm doing is not as good as what you're doing. I'm not as much of an entrepreneur as somebody else, or they don't even want to consider themselves entrepreneurs. And all that to me is bullshit. Like, to me, my favorite side business dude is Larry Ellison from Oracle, founder of Oracle, who started Oracle with the pure ambition to make $10,000 a month without having to work anymore, right? That was the whole goal of that business, is to get it to a point where it makes 10 grand for him a month and he has almost no work. And he failed at that. Obviously, it grew much larger than those 10K. And obviously, he worked a lot more than 0 hours a month. But you never know where it's going to go. It might stay a $2,000 a month business, and that's a beautiful thing. It might turn into a multi-billion dollar business. That can be a beautiful thing. It doesn't matter. But the point is, when you're starting a business, you're an entrepreneur. It doesn't matter if you're doing it on the side or not. There's probably good reasons why that's the best next option for you instead of doing it full time. So I just want people out there to be proud of their side business, proud that they're making that step, thinking of themselves as real entrepreneurs. And yeah, I just wanted to highlight that, you know, most of the greatest companies on this planet, not all of them start by somebody jumping.